together make a giant mermaid bath bomb. And it smells very good too. It's super colorful and fizzy. If you like DIY, subscribe to my channel. Click the red button down there to subscribe. Don't forget to click the like button too. Okay, let's get started. Today we're gonna need some bowls, a whisk, a fillable ornament, scented oil that you like. I have gingerbread and sugar cookie. Soap coloring, soap glitter, baking soda, corn starch, citric acid, and Epsom salt. First, pour the Epsom salt into the bowl. Then add the purple coloring and mix it up. Now pour the baking soda and the corn starch into the bowl. Then add some pink coloring and mix it up. Then add some scented oil and mix it up. Add a little bit of water until it feels like wet sand. Now add the purple Epsom salt and the citric acid and mix it together. Repeat these steps and make teal and purple too. I have all the color with make the bath bomb. Sprinkle some glitter into the mold. Now press the colors into the mold. Now add a lot of glitter into it and close it up. Press it tightly together. When it's dry, it will look like this. Put it in your bathtub and watch the colors all come out. Thank you for watching my videos. Like and subscribe, please. Bye. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking.